Hey guys, this is Anita. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be my October TBR. I planned 10 books for this month and all of them are as part of either Read Along or a Buddy Read. The first one is Blood of the Mantis by Adrian Joukowsky. This is book 3 in Shadows of the App series. I'm reading this as part of Read Along hosted by Alan in his Discord. I enjoyed book 1 and book 2 so much. I gave 4.5 stars to book 1 and 5 stars to book 2. Mantis character in this series is one of my favorite characters, so I'm very worried based on the title and I can't wait to read it. Next one is book 2 from Lord of the Rings, that is 2 Towers. I'm reading this as part of Read Along hosted by Ryan from Seeking Stories and Klaus from The Contradictorian. I haven't yet completed book 1. Live show of this book is on 10th of October. I'm hoping to finish by then. Next one is Wings of Shadow by Nikki Perpetuo. I'm reading this one as part of Read Along hosted by Wish in her Discord. Nikki Perpetuo is very good with cliffhangers. I just finished book 2 last week in time for live show and ending was exceptional. I can't wait to read book 3 and I'm going to finish the series this month. The fourth one is Gods Gods by Terry Pratchett. I'm reading this as part of Buddy Read in Shelf Space server. This is my first Discord book. This is well loved by everyone and I'm excited to read this one. Next to Dune Messiah and Children of Dune by Frank Herbert. I'm reading this as part of Read Along hosted by Evie in her Discord. I'm supposed to read Dune Messiah last month but I didn't get to it. I'm hoping to finish both of them this month. Next one is Jade City by Fonda Lee, book 1 in Greenbone Saga. Book 3 is coming in December, so we want to be ready by then. This I'm reading as part of Buddy Read in Gregory Lepage Discord. Next one is Seven Husbands of Evelyn Hugo by Taylor Jenkins Reid. I heard so many good things about this book. This is one of the books I want to read by the end of 2021. I'm reading this as part of Sunday Book Club in Gregory Lepage Discord. Next one is Imaginary Friend by Stephen Chbosky. This is going to be my first horror read. One day in Gregory Lepage Discord, we were discussing horror books and couple of us mentioned that we never read horror and on the spur of moment, we came up with this horror book club and planned to buddy read this one. I'm both scared and excited to get to this one. The last one is An Indigenous People's History of the United States by Roxanne Dunbar Ortiz. Gregory Lepage mentioned that he is reading this one as part of his non-fiction read for this month and bunch of us are joining him. I think this is going to be a difficult read, but I always wanted to know more about indigenous people history. So I'm looking forward to read this one. I don't think I can get to all of these, but wish me luck. Please like, comment and subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.